the Caesar HFC as we see San Pedro Pirates on their traditional blue. Meanwhile, Caesar HFC has their new colors, white and blue. Naeem Wilson leading, and also we see the comeback of Magandid in goal for Caesar HFC. A bright star there, was champion with FC Elite on the National Amateur Championship League. That's one of the bright spots for Caesar HFC. The comeback of Magandid in goal for Caesar HFC. Michael Palacio is in, Dion Cacho is out for Caesar HFC due to a forced substitution. Jesse Smith with the shot, the crossbar, denying and a save by Alvin Magandi. Falls is Efrain Guy, as we saw. It was Colombian Anderson Cordova with the huge opportunity after a good center there by Jesse Smith, as we see, having double touch there by Magandi. Both Jorge Sabel and Anderson
Smith. The delivery in the box. Goalkeeper coming off his line. Magandi, that's Alvin Magandi off the line to collect. Jesse Smith, what a touch. Whoa. To Avila, flag stays down. Avila cannot find his footing, still with the ball. Avila with the shot and the save by Magandi.
And Jorge Avila will dream of this huge opportunity that he has just missed. An exceptional combination between himself and Jesse Smith. He does an extra touch, and when he finally decided to pull the trigger, Alvin Magandid came with a huge save to keep Caesar HFC with the scoreless draw. As we see here, it was a great combination. That was a one touch by Jorge Avila, could have finished inside the net, but he decided to make an extra touch, and that gave Caesar HFC enough time to recover, as San Pedro Pirates had so far the greatest opportunity of them all.
Get it out. Here comes the shot from Sean Moss. What a dangerous ball off the boot of Sean Moss, and the save by goalkeeper Alvin Magandi will give the corner kick to San Pedro.
That could have sealed the deal for San Pedro Pirates. Well placed shot, flying high, was Alvin Magandi, keeping Caesar HFC in the game. Sean Mas with a huge opportunity, and a bigger save by Magandi.